This conference shows that Africa is now starting something similar to European experience. That means some kind of unification, finding common issues, strategic partnership, and similar. Who knows, probably one day there will be African Union as we have European Union. In that context, I think that it should be also increased partnership between Europe and Asia. Africa. In that context, I think it should be a strategic partnership between Europe and Africa, especially so many years after colonial experience that should be abandoned completely. I think that Africa should be accepted as equal partner to European countries. Definitely there is a big gap in development between Europe and some African countries, but potentials of Africa are really huge, and I'm completely convinced that the future of Africa is nice one, good one. Morocco and Croatia are Mediterranean countries, and we should cooperate much more than we do. Croatia is a relatively small country, and up to now we were focused on our European membership. We are a new country, just 3 decades old, and I guess that in future we are going to cooperate much more than today. There are potentials in trade, in education, in tourism, and I think in the other areas as well.